Motion carries. Let's go to item number 7, board members' quarterly report. It's in your reading materials, but let's visit our advisory members. Madam.
I just want to thank the people that attended the regional advisory meeting in the Rio Grande Valley. My residents. It was very well accepted, and gratitude is expressed to everybody that went to any kind of trouble to provide that. That was a great meeting. I really enjoyed the fact that we were represented there and were available for face-to-face questions and answers, not only with students, but professors and practitioners. Thank you very much.
Yeah, that's good. Appreciate that. Jose?
My report is included in your material, Mr. Chairman.
It will not be long, right?
Not
Thank you. Thank you, our advisory members. Actually, they've done a lot for us.